Alright, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. Okay, so, we're trying to figure out who Blue wants to invite to our Christmas party. And our clues are... the colors of the rainbow. Squares. And a person. So, who could Blue want to invite to our Christmas party with the colors of the rainbow, squares, and a person? Well, maybe who Blue wants to invite is a person. Yeah, and maybe he likes rainbows. And maybe, what can be rainbow? Oh, the squares. Maybe the squares can be rainbow. Like, it's on a shirt. Yeah. So, who would that be?
Joe.
Oh, yeah, Joe. Right, because Joe is a person that likes squares, and the squares on his shirt are all rainbow colors. Yeah. Hey, Blue. Do you want to invite Joe to our Christmas party? Oh, she does. We just figured out Blue's clues.
We just figured out Blue's clues. Because we're really smart.
Alright, Blue. Now that we figured out who you want to invite for our Christmas party, let's go on the phone and call Joe to invite him over. Come on.